an app out there for everything these days. Games, tools, fitness, sleep, and even safety. A personal safety app can do a lot of different things. Whether it's a first date gone sour, getting lost in a new neighborhood, checking in on an older loved one, or getting a rideshare service, safety apps can all be a lifeline out of a scary situation. We found safety apps that stream footage to your emergency contacts, send fake phone calls, and even speed up emergency response times. Today, I'll be running through a few personal safety apps and talking about what they do, who they're for, and how much they cost. If you use one that I didn't mention in this video, let us know in the comments below. First up is Anjel. This app was created by concerned father James A. Samuel Jr. He was worried about the levels of violent crimes against Black youth, especially boys. Being a father of two young men himself, he created the Anjel app. Anjel allows users to send live feed of the events around them and their location to anyone in their app network. If your son or daughter finds himself in a scary situation, they can use this app to show you what's happening around them live. Individual plans start at $5 a month and go up to 9-person plans for $19 a month. Anjel is still fairly new with only a handful of reviews on the Apple App and Google Play stores, but it's gaining a lot of traction. With violent crimes affecting Black teens, young Black men, and Black families more than ever, this app could do a lot of good for communities across the country. Next up is Noonlight. We've mentioned Noonlight a little bit on our channel before, and you can find a full review on Safewise.com. Noonlight is kind of a Swiss Army knife of apps. What started as a tool to help college students cross campus safely now works with brands like Wise and Tinder to monitor home security and online dating. The app itself is a kind of SOS button that gives you a direct line to first responders. When you feel unsafe, open the app and hold down the silent SOS button. If the situation clears, just enter your PIN and call off the emergency services. But if it doesn't, let go of the button and Noonlight will send first responders to your location. It can also save a timeline of your whereabouts in case you're meeting someone new. And you can create a safety network of your closest emergency contacts. Hi, Mom. The premium features really step it up too. Noonlight has a crash response mode that can tell if your phone is with you during a car crash. If you're a runner, jogger, single person, student living alone, work alone, use rideshare apps or dating apps often, Noonlight is worth looking into. It's by far one of the most popular safety apps with reviews from over 15,000 people in the App Store and over 4,000 reviews in Google Play. And both iOS and Android users rate Noonlight with over 4 stars. Its basic plan is free and mainly for iOS users only. The first monthly tier starts at $5 a month and adds an Apple Watch app and iOS widget. The subscription also lets you sync Noonlight to your Uber and Lyft accounts. Then there's the $10 a month option that throws in the crash response feature as well as Alexa, Google Home, and IFTTT compatibility. Rescu is another emergency response app created by a family who lives and breathes emergency dispatch. It's linked to a 5-diamond UL certified monitoring center too, the same kind of credentials seen in home security systems. Last September, I had the chance to sit down with its creator, Paolo Pescatelli, to learn more about it.
Not everybody's aware of what goes on during the scenes, but there's a queue and there's a finite number of operators, and they have to go through a triage and a set of questioning just depending on the nature of your emergency, and it can funnel left or funnel right just depending on how you answer and what's going on.
Rescu takes the info you enter into the app and gives it to dispatch centers closest to your address. This kind of creates a 911 fast pass, getting paramedics, firefighters, and police out and on their way faster than normal. With a Rescu subscription, you can add up to 4 addresses in the app, so you can have dispatch linked to your home, a parent's home, work, or anywhere else you might frequent. Premium subscriptions also have a GPS link so you can get help outside of cell service. And finally, there's UrSafe. UrSafe is like having a personal security guard on your phone. You designate a safe word or PIN code and the app snaps into action. Its features like follow me, check in, and meet someone are tailor-made for first dates, grabbing a ride to a new place, or walking through an unfamiliar area. You can schedule or trigger a fake phone call through UrSafe to get out of an awkward but not dangerous situation. But pro tip, having a real person call you is probably the safer bet. UrSafe can link to your emergency contacts through your phone so you get in touch with your loved ones in an emergency. And it works with Google and Apple Maps to show you the safest routes to your destination. It also has an SOS feature for public safety agencies in over 200 countries, so you can use it at home or while traveling abroad. And like the Anjel app, it has a live streaming option in case you need to catch a situation on camera. Like all of these apps, UrSafe's best features require a subscription. It's $5 a month, or you can pay for a single use for 99 cents. Technology can be a help or a hindrance these days, but it's good to know that there are lifelines like these only one tap away. These are just a few of the dozens of safety apps out there. So if you use one that we didn't mention, let us know and drop it in the comments below. Thanks for watching and stay safe. Thanks for watching. And if you want more safety, head over to Safewise.com and you can find reviews and our lineups of best home security systems, best wireless cameras, and more. Stay safe.